Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The unforgettable Sachin Pilgaonkar. He is an actor who started his career as a child artist with the Marathi film Haa Majha Marg Ekla in the year 1962. And he continued working as a child artist. And later, he became a prominent artist of Bollywood films as well. Let's know all about him. Sachin Pilgaonkar was born in Mumbai into a Konkani family from Pilgaon, Goa. His father, Sharad Pilgaonkar, was a film producer. Sachin was a sweet-looking, simple boy. He has been seen in films like Geet Gaata Chal, Balika Badhu, Ankhiyon Ke Jharokhon Se, Nadiya Ke Paar, and who can forget commercial films like Trishul, Satte Pe Satta, Avatar, Shole, Sur Sangam, and many more. Sachin Pilgaonkar is a bundle of talent. He is not just an actor, but also a director, singer, and producer. He has worked in Hindi, Marathi, and also Bhojpuri films. Later, he ventured into Indian television in the 90s. He directed a comedy show Tu Tu Meme and shows like Rin 123. Later, he also directed Had Kar Di. Sachin also wrote a ghazal titled Badal Jo Gher Ke Aaye under the name of Shafaq for the 2017 film Ti Ani Titar. He has also been an anchor of the show Chalti Ka Naam Antakshri, and he has hosted many events as well. In the year 2006, he won the dance reality show Nach Baliye with his wife Supriya. Later, he went on to create a program named Ek Preksha Ek, which was based on dance and found hidden talent. He has not only directed television shows but many hit Marathi films as well. Let's take a look into his personal life. He got married to actress Supriya Pilgaonkar. It is interesting to know that he directed her for his debut Marathi film. From their marriage, they have a daughter named Shriya Pilgaonkar, who herself is a film actress, director, producer, and also a stage performer. Let's take a look at some prominent awards he has received. He received the National Film Award for Best Child Artist for Haa Majha Marg Ekla in the year 1962. He also won the National Film Award for Best Child Artist for Ajab Tujhe Sarkar. In the year 2016, he also won the Best Actor for the film Katyar Kaljat Ghosli. The list of awards for this actor is endless. He is one of those actors who started his career as a child artist. He was famous as a child artist and then went on to become a lead actor as well. He found fame in films as well as television. Definitely, Sachin Pilgaonkar is unforgettable. For more Bollywood stories, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.